life is still trying to get that ridiculous hope.